When is Shane going to say sorry to my kid for bullying her? When is intolerant Shane going to say sorry to my kid for bullying her? When is the bully Shane going to say sorry to my kid for bullying her?
We wanted to have fun.
This happened because of her and Desmond.
You're not authorized to be here.
Sandy said I could be here.
She did not.
Yeah, she did. Yeah, I talked to her.
Do you have a letter from her that says she
talked to her? Where's my cameraman? Where's my
cameraman? Yeah. What actually is the opposite? Specifically, you have to that if you were to show up, she emailed us. If you were to show up, that we were to call 82 and have you escorted off the premises.
She said she'll kick you guys out.
California without their consent.
She'll kick you guys out. She told me she'll kick you guys out.
It wasn't appropriate to be happening.
It wasn't appropriate what you guys were doing.
Right now, it's not appropriate.
I have a right to be here.
What you guys did was inappropriate. What you guys did was inappropriate. Why is it inappropriate? What you guys did was inappropriate. Yeah, but how come? When is Shane gonna say sorry to my kid for smiling?
Whatever.
Why was I kicked out?
Because you called a group of people that come to this meeting disgusting in front of the
children. No, I didn't.
No, I didn't. Yes, you did.
What
and
did
many
I say?
People heard it.
What did I say?
You said
no. One person heard it.
Men and women together is disgusting.
No, I didn't say that. No, I didn't say that. The kid asked me, can a boy... No.
That's insulting.
No, a boy asked me, can boys marry boys and have babies? And I said, what do you think? And he goes, no. I said, of course not. That's disgusting. Do you like? Do you think sodomy is nice?
This is not.
You like sodomy? Do you like sodomy?
This is not okay.
You
took the
youth. Do you like sodomy?
You took the youth protection, right? You know that. Mentioning that at a meeting like this is grounds for you being kicked out, right? You understand that? You can't be discussing this stuff at a meeting.
It's okay. I thought you supported me.
It's not okay to discuss anything like this at a meeting.
Then why didn't she tell her kids to stop it when they were going around promoting it to everybody?
For a long time. Where was she? Okay, but she's not using profanity.
This just isn't going to help you, though, is it? Going forward, this isn't going to help, coming and speaking like this.
Look,
how's it going to help?
Well, maybe you guys will think twice now.